Dead folks heretofore were burned, and their ashes put into an urn. We enclose our dead folks in a coffin, lay them upon a bier, and see they be carried out in a funeral pomp towards the churchyard, where they are laid in the grave by the bearers and are interred. This is covered with a gravestone and is adorned with tombs and epitaphs. As the corps go along, psalms are sung and the bells are rung. God is of himself, from everlasting to everlasting, a most perfect and most blessed being, In his essence, spiritual and one. In his personality, three. In his will, holy, just, merciful and true. In his power, very great. In his goodness, very good. And in his wisdom, unmeasurable. A light inaccessible and yet all in all. Everywhere and nowhere. The chiefest good and the only and inexhausted fountain of all good things. As the creator, so the governor and preserver of all things, which we call the world.
Also hat Gott die Welt geliebt, dass er seinen eingeborenen Sohn gab.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Men's states are not to be attributed to fortune or chance or the influence of the stars. Comets indeed are wont to portend no good, but to the provident eye of God and to his governing hand. Even our sights or oversights or even our faults, but God is not the author of sin. God hath his ministers and angels who accompany a man from his birth as guardians against wicked spirits or the devil, who every minute layeth wait for him to tempt and vex him. Woe to the mad wizards and witches who give themselves to the devil, being enclosed in a circle, calling upon him with charms. They dally with him and fall from God, for they shall receive their reward with him. For the last day shall come which shall raise up the dead, and with the sound of a trumpet, and summon the quick with them to the judgment seat of Christ Jesus, appearing in the clouds, to give an account of all things done. When the godly and elect shall enter into life eternal, into the place of bliss and the new Jerusalem, but the wicked and the damned shall be thrust into hell with the devils, to be there tormented forever.
Thank you.
Thus thou hast seen in short all things that can be showed, and hast learned the chief words of the English and Latin tongue. Go on now and read other good books diligently, and thou shalt become learned, wise, and godly. Remember these things. Fear God and call upon him, that he may bestow upon thee the spirit of wisdom. Farewell.